So today is Larry's birthday, and I'm gonna give him a little surprise. I'm gonna go decorate his apartment, and then I'm gonna... So I got him some balloons already. I just got at the store from buying him some balloons, and I'm about to go get him a cake. I'm gonna get him a cookie cake, just because we've never had a cookie cake for our birthdays before. Or at least I haven't gotten him a cookie cake before. So we're gonna change it up a little this year. Instead of the traditional, normal birthday cake, so we're gonna get him a cookie cake. So yeah, I'm gonna go decorate his apartment, put some balloons in there, and whenever he gets home, he'll see his apartment decorated. All right. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, so let's go get him the cake. So I got Larry his cookie cake already, and I think I'm actually running a little behind. It's 3:20. I still need to go get his stuff. I haven't even wrapped his presents yet, so I'm horrible. I still need to wrap his presents. I should have done it last night. Anyway. Well, anyways, I actually need to pick up some wrapping paper for his presents. But yeah, so I'm gonna go do that now, and I got his cookie cake already, and we should be ready to go after this. One last stop. All right, so I made it to Larry's apartment. I got all the stuff ready. Man, he told me he was on his way, so I had to hurry up. All right, so let me show y'all what I did. So, starting from his door, got some little balloons there for him. So whenever he opens the door, he's gonna see this. A balloon. Here's his cookie cake right here. Little gifts that I wrapped up for him really quick. Yeah, my wrapping isn't the best, but it'll work out. And then got this little happy birthday sign right here. So yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Look what I got you.
Ooh, cake. Oh, it's a cookie.
Yes. What does it say?
Happy birthday, Larry.
Yes.
Thanks, babe. You're the best.
So how old did you turn?
21.
21? Are you sure?
24.
Oof. Getting old.
We're getting old.
How do you feel about that?
I feel good, actually.
You feel good?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna set the camera down a little bit.
It's been a good 24 years.
So, funny fact. Tomorrow is my birthday.
Yeah.
So crazy thing, we have birthdays back to back.
We're just gonna make the same setup, and we're gonna do some same surprise.
Woo! That'll be good. Save some money.
Yeah.
All right, there's an open his presents.
Got a right foot right here. Got the left foot over here.
Some shoes.
Got some socks to go with it. Oh, we got some more shoes. Hey.
You like both of them?
Yeah, I like both of them.
Yay! I was like, I'm gonna have to return these
because Larry doesn't really wear these kind of shoes. Either of these kind of shoes, actually. What is it? Hey! Some new shirts.
Yo, my favorite color is green, so I had to get him something
green. Okay. Hey.
So he can have different colors, because all he wears is black and gray. One more. Another
I like this button.
I know.
Oh wow! Look at this gem right here. Dang, I'm gonna be real manly now. Mm-hmm. Dang. Let me see. Gotta put this on my. Oh! Thanks, man. It says, love you forever.
Wow.
Thanks, baby. I'm gonna cry. Oh, do I want to cut the letter?
Don't cut the letters, Larry. They're special.
Let's cut the happy.
Larry.
24.
Hey, what's up? What's up? We're on our way to, I don't know where it starts taking me to, she said we're going somewhere at 7, so I was like, alright, man, I just got dressed, put my shoes on, ready to go.
Yep, we're on our way to celebrate, wait, to keep celebrating Larry's birthday.
We're gonna keep this party going. Hey, hey.
A drink with you all damn night. Not trying to trade up. If we don't find money, then what we got, honey, is just enough.
We're here at Topgolf. This is the last destination for the day.
We're gonna play some golf, do some golfing. Larry's got his balloons with him.
Hopefully they let me in with them.
What does your balloon say?
Happy manly birthday.
I show it. Have a manly birthday.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's do this.
Ready? We had some